Two students stabbed in an Orange County high school are recovering right now after an argument leads to both of them getting slashed. Good afternoon. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sagowski. Police say one of the students stabbed a girl with a pocket knife before cutting himself. It happened before classes today in the parking lot at Dr. Phillips High School. WESH 2's Michelle Meredith joins us live from the school. And Michelle, has anyone been charged yet in this case?
Well, police tell us no charges have been filed at this point. They also confirmed that the students involved are boyfriend and girlfriend.
What happened?
Students we talked to at Dr. Phillips High seemed surprised. Surprised this level of violence played out at their school. What do you think about this?
He could have handled it better. He showed his feelings.
Police say it happened around 7:30 this morning, just before school started. Witnesses told police they saw two students, male and female, arguing in the parking lot. Police say the male student then produced a pocket knife.
Apparently he cuts her and then he cuts himself.
Serious wounds?
They're both transported to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. So, you know, a cut is a cut. They're juvenile, so we have to take them to the hospital to get them evaluated.
A representative for the Orange County school system tells us both students were cut on the neck. Orlando police have been on the scene investigating. The principal sent a phone message to parents to calm their fears.
There is no cause for further alarm, and the rest of the student body are safe and have resumed their normal class schedule for the day.
And although students did resume their normal class schedule, students we talked to tell us it did not feel normal. Their parents were concerned, and so were some students.
You know, just coming to school and, you know, trying to get education, and you hear about something like that happening, it's like, wow, like, you know, like, what's going on today?
Now, police tell us the students involved are expected to make a full recovery. Live in Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.